sure that you use this lovely pin. And it also doubles as a sounding device. That's right, for all you men out there, if you ever need a sounding device, use your G2 pin and shove it up your penis hole. That way you can feel extra pleasure in a way you didn't know. And that is an actual, fetish people have.
No, 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 no.